I at the end of the room by the street, the front end passes and there's a bridge that rises an old church, dark and sturdy still. This church is the center of China's temple, lying in a single room, and is the old of all the church in history.
The location of the old church is right in the heart of the town. That's where the religious
Revolution.
They were in the top of the theater. The power of close separation.
Binondo will become an underground of revolutionary firm and capital and financial support to the revolution. The wealth of the Chinese resistance played a key role in the 1860s Philippine
Chinese and Filipino tastes that help make Binondo what it is today.
We also make sure we involve the time so that convenience flavor and all that Chinese Hokkien-ness is still there.
Thank you. Is it the museum here or no, it's there?
Thank you. Yeah.